We were lucky because everything started from this funny story about Mamadou, a guy that is living in our welcome houses, and he was jumped in this big working area that is property of the student hotel. It was a dangerous thing. From that problem, we met Charlie McGregor from the student hotel, and he was like, well, we are starting an activity in Florence. It could be nice to do something together, because student hotel was very sensible about all these things of migration. And so, after two or three days, he phoned us and said, I have an idea about people who's doing something really great job, and they are called Favela Painting. And would you like to do something together? And we saw on the internet website, it was wow! And we feel like we have won, we have already won an opportunity.
And how did you feel like after a day of painting when you came home? Were you tired?
No, I was not tired. Even the day that they told us to go back, I was even a little bit sad.
Yeah,
okay. Because I wanted to stay. Look, 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 look